Mr. Speaker, I rise in support of House Bill 1786. Reproductive health care is under attack in our country. And after the Dobbs decision by the U.S. Supreme Court last year, many states have banned abortion. Thankfully, Pennsylvania is not one of them. And today, abortion is safe and legal in Pennsylvania. And we will always fight to protect that right. Under our watch, Pennsylvania will do everything to protect patients, protect providers, and protect the organizations that support people who are seeking reproductive health care, whether they live in our state or another state. I support House Bill 1786 because this bill makes it clear that providers and patients will always be safe here in Pennsylvania. Whether they travel to Pennsylvania from another state for an abortion procedure, or for miscarriage care, or for birth control, or any other reproductive health care service, these patients will always be safe in Pennsylvania. Vote yes today. Thank you.